a song called La Papa Caliente, which means hot potato, but people kept thinking it was something about your hot daddy, so I said, no, it's called now Nacho Daddy.
Thank you. Give it up for the man, Willie Lopez, on the bass guitar.
The Monster!